Hi, I'm Martin Fisher. I'm the Director of Information Security and Chief Information Security Officer for Northside Hospital in Atlanta, Georgia. Northside Hospital is a five-hospital, not-for-profit, community-based hospital. We have over 37,000 devices on any given day on our wire somewhere. Our ability to inspect traffic across the wire is very, very limited. We looked around a lot and finally came to looking at Vectra. Cognito does a very specific set of things, which were exactly the set of things we needed. And we didn't see that level of fit for our specific area coming from anyone else. My team has been elbows deep inside of Cognito since day one. It's becoming the first or second tool that they're diving into to understand the full context of whatever it is they're investigating. With our deployment of Vectra, we've been able to pull in data that otherwise would not have been available to us. And you know, the Cognito platform allows us to discover everything on our side of our egress firewall. I think our engineers started using Cognito within 12 hours of it being turned on. No one else that we talked to could remotely approach the speed of deployment and the speed of getting actionable information from my network. I got a report from our team showing that there were clinical devices that were oddly bypassing our standard web proxy. So it's giving us visibility into what is actually going on. We found 45 machines that were doing something they shouldn't do, but looking at the IP addresses and what else they were talking to, it was really clear they're radiology devices. So with that data, we're able to get to the radiology team and go, this IP address, this IP address, this IP address, what are you doing? And with the Vectra platform, we're able to continually be updating, continually watching, continually evaluating everything that's happening. The primary day-to-day value is simply getting my team to understand what's on our network and understanding where maybe things are not configured the way they need to be, how Cognito was looking at all the metadata and how Cognito was making the inferences of traffic patterns and how it was determining this traffic is okay, this traffic may not be okay. That's huge. That's almost like future-proofing our ability to watch the network. It takes the investment we've made, and immediately out of the gate, it's showing value, and we're seeing over the long term as the way we envision our environment moving, this is going to travel with us over time. Vectra's professional services have been the key force multiplier for how we got this done quickly and how we've gotten it done effectively. There was a lot of coaching and a lot of really positive relationships that were built between, you know, Vectra's ProServe team and my team. And it demonstrates a level of commitment to a customer that not every manufacturer does.